Okay, hello again.
Hello.
Exercises. Exercise one. Please read the task.
One. Answer the questions.
Okay.
Who did Clever and Slow visit on Friday?
Good. Who?
A noisy.
Good. But visit, it's a regular verb. Say three forms of the verb visit.
Visit, visited, visited.
Okay, so it is past simple. And translate, please. Они навестили шумнушку в пятницу.
They visited on Friday.
No. They visited Noisy.
Noisy on Friday.
I repeat. No, зачем А?
They visited Noisy on Friday.
Thank you so much.
B. Where did a noise come from?
Come, it's a regular verb. Come, repeat.
Come.
Ну нет, ты ошибку не сделала никакую. Просто repeat. Come.
Come.
Потому что тебе сейчас вторую форму, это опять past simple. Он исходил из комнаты. The noise.
The noise.
Угу. Исходил из комнаты. Past simple.
Came.
Good.
From
noises.
Noises.
Bedroom.
Noises room.
Good. Very nice. See.
See, who made the noise?
Good.
Noise.
Noisy did. D.
Did Noisy have many neighbors? Neighbors.
General or special?
General.
Good. So the voice goes up. Did Noisy have many neighbors? Repeat.
Did Noisy have many neighbors? Yes, he did.
She did. Excellent answer. Thank you so much. E.
Did Noisy walk or shout to her neighbors?
Ah, wonderful. General question. Neighbors?
Yes.
No. Здесь надо отвечать. Она ходила или кричала? Она ходила walk к соседям или кричала?
Кричала.
Okay. So, your answer? She? Нет, здесь не получится. Здесь no не нужно.
She shouted.
Good. To her.
To her neighbors.
And thank you very much that you said shouted. It is past simple. The verb is regular. Say three forms of the verb shout, please.
Shouted.
Excellent job. F.
How old do you think your brother was?
Good.
Three.
Okay. I think. He was three. And you get a big plus, big point for the for exercise one. You did it so well. No mistakes at all. Thank you so much. Exercise two. Read the task.
Match two parts of these sentences.
Good.
Noisy is making the noise.
Get a point. Big point.
The girls can hear a terrible noise.
Get another point. Bravo.
Noisy's brother is sleeping.
Excellent job. Can you make a question from the last sentence? Noisy's brother is sleeping. Question. Can you see the verb to be here? Noisy's brother is sleeping. Where's the verb to be?
Is.
Good. Is goes.
Is.
Uh-huh.
Is.
Noisy's brother sleeping.
Is Noisy's brother sleeping?
Yes, he.
Yes, he is.
No?
No, he isn't.
So, is Noisy's brother sleeping? Is a general or special question?
General.
Make a special. Use the verb. Use the word. Where?
Where Noisy's brother?
Нет, ошибка. Надо просто перед общим вопросом поставить вопросительное слово. Давай все снова. Общий вопрос какой здесь был?
Where?
Нет, это специальный. Общий мне надо. Который ты...
Is?
Давай весь вопрос.
Is Noisy's brother sleeping?
А теперь перед общим вопросом надо поставить вопросительное слово.
Where is Noisy's brother sleeping?
Thank you very much.
Sleeping.
No, wonderful. Good, better intonation. Where is Noisy's brother sleeping? In the bathroom. In the bedroom.
In the bedroom.
Gets a big point again. Your grade is A, or your grade is 5. A в Англии у них A, буковка A, это пятерка. В России 5. Grade, your mark, your grade. Градация, grade is 5, or A. 3. Exercise 3. Read the task.
Fill in the words
should,
must, is, can, are,
have. Все такие вот неприятные. Все неприятные. Кстати говоря, в вопросе вот они все тянутся куда? На первое?
На первое место.
Да, им ни do, ни does, ни did не нужно. Но это вот небольшая группа вопросов. Should следует, такой мягкий, must, должен, жесткий. Is это глагол to be. Can, я могу играть на пианино, а глагол to be, have, тоже специфический. Okay, let's begin. A.
A. Can you hear me?
Excellent. Great. B.
How many neighbors?
Там год в конце, а год употребляется с каким глаголом из этих?
Have.
Thank you. So, come on.
My little...
Stop. Read B again.
B. How many neighbors have you got?
No. How many neighbors have you got? And you answer, I have got
a lot of...
Вот ты три сказал. I have got три двери у тебя, твоя четвертая. На площадке у тебя четыре двери или три?
Четыре.
Значит, твоя и три соседских, правильно?
Да.
I have got three neighbors. Ты можешь сказать have got, а можешь сказать have.
I have three neighbors.
Thank you very much. C.
C. My little brother is sleeping.
Get a point. D.
D. Can you
No,
name
of course not. Of course not. This present continuous и глагол to be вытащен на первое место. Какой глагол to be вытащен на первое место? Thank you. Please read it.
Are your neighbors
Making
making
noise?
noise?
Translate.
Твои соседи создают шум?
Wonderful. Шумят. Молодец. Ну, соседи. They. Правильно? Там эсочка есть. Repeat. One neighbor.
One neighbor.
Five neighbors.
Five neighbors.
Для they глагол to be в какую форму превращается?
Глагол to be.
Для they. Для you with they.
Для you with they.
А.
А.
Окей. И.
И. Why?
Почему им следует быть тихими?
Why?
Следует. Мягкий такой.
Why? Must?
Нет, must жесткий. Почему обязаны они быть тихими? Why should they be quiet?
Why should they be quiet?
Okay, F.
F. You...
Ну что осталось?
И осталось...
Thank you. Ага, come on.
You must not shout to them.
You must not shout to them. Тебе запрещается на них кричать, правильно?
Да.
Ну, здорово. Как раз мы с этим мастом и говорили сегодня. Что мы с этого маст, про маст говорили? Please read.
You must do your homework every day.
Translate.
Ты должен делать домашнее задание каждый день.
Good. Должен. Should мягкий. Question.
Must he do his homework every
day?
Every day?
And negative.
He mustn't do his homework every day.
Excellent. Translate.
Он не должен.
Ну да, не должен, либо ему запрещается делать.
Ему запрещается делать домашнее задание каждый день.
Ну и ты большая молодец, помогла. Thank you so much. See you. Goodbye.